नमस्ते डियर चिल्ड्रन, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइन। इन प्रीवियस डे आई टॉट यू द लेसन रिगार्डिंग द वाइज लिटिल कैलिफ। डियर चिल्ड्रन, कैलिफ मीन्स अ पर्सन हु गेव जजमेंट इन ओल्डन डेज इन मुस्लिम कस्टम्स। आई टॉट यू इन स्टोरी दैट लॉन्ग लॉन्ग एगो अली लिव्ड इन बगदाद। ही वॉज अ ट्रेडर एंड ही वॉज अ काइंड एंड हॉनेस्ट मैन। ही लेड अ सिंपल लाइफ एंड हिज बिजनेस वाज गोइंग हैप्पीली। One night he got a dream that he has to make a pilgrimage to Mecca. The dream brought changes in his life and he sold his shop things and kept only few with him, and he found tenant for his house, and now he wanted to keep his savings of 1000 gold coins with someone. So he thought what to do and kept 1000 gold coins in a jar, but jar was half, so he filled the jar again with olives. Olives is a kind of nut from olive tree. It stays from a long days. Then he brought that jar of olives to his friend and told that he was going to Mecca, so keep this jar with him for some days. By hearing this, his friend told that okay, he will keep. Then he told, take my shop's key and wherever you want keep the jar, told Ali's friend. By hearing this, Ali took the key and went and opened friend shop and kept his jar, and he left to Mecca. After reaching Mecca, Ali did pilgrimage. Then he went to Cairo in Egypt to do trading. Afterwards he met some friends, so he visited India and Persia also. By this, years passed, it's up to 7 years. By seeing this, his friend thought that Ali was dead, he is no more. One day, Ali's friend's wife asked, she wanted to eat a olive. By hearing this, Ali's friend became surprised and told, you want to eat olives? I'll bring for you. Long back, Ali has kept an olive jar in my shop. By saying this, he went to his shop to see olive jar. Till that, I taught you the lesson, children. Read the lesson 3 times, children, carefully, and write the anatomies and glossaries of page number 10 as well as 11 in your homework book 3 times. Understood, children? Rest of the lesson I will explain in next period. Till that, read the lesson carefully and understand. Okay.